Okay, if you come on the big bag, it will be 1-2, 1-2. 1-2 up, 1-2. 1-2 up, 1-2 kick. So what I mean is, I'm going to show you what I mean by that.
Take someone who is already in here before.
What, in here?
Yeah.
Oh no, just get any drop. So if you are here, if you come on this, I want you to go 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. So but if you are here, you work on your 1-2, 3-4, 1-2, 3-4, 1-2, 3-4, 1-2, 3-4, 1-2, 3-4. So this is gonna be 10 minutes. So how we go, when I say swap, you swap back. So you come here, you're gonna work on your kick, swap, you go there, you work on your lot of hand move, swap, you come here, you're gonna have kick and things. And hit this with your chin or in here. Okay, don't hit it with this to hurt yourself. Hit it in here and here.
Okay? Oh, you are kicking.
Huh? Where I kick? I kick here. I kick here. In this.
No,
this
there.
No, I there. Kick here and here. I show you.
Oh no, I don't but.
Yeah, you kick here.
Yeah.
Okay? Or you kick here. But if you kick here, only slap, if you're not flexible, you know, you can hurt yourself. You know, because your legs don't, you know, bend like that. Yeah, what's the timer? So we'll start on a big back. Okay. Big bag. Daddy is on big bag, yo. Yeah. Daddy's on big bag. Okay.
Chin pad.
Chin pad,
okay.
Chin pad, no. Okay. Oh, you want chin pad?
No, I don't want it.
Oh, you got chin pad already. Let's go.
No, I want chin pad for time.
It's fine. You don't have to hit it hard. You don't have to hit it hard. Don't hit it hard. Don't hit on the bottom here, yo. Hit here. This is what I did. Okay, but if you want, you can hit the chin here. On the sand. Okay. Well, with your chin guard, it will be fine. Okay. Ready? I don't want the back to move too much. Because if the back moves too much, mean you're pushing the back. I want you to slap the back. You know? I want you to slap the back. I hit it hard. But I'm not going. But this is not moving crazy. Okay? Same as here. Same. Let's go. It's hard, yeah. Let's go. You don't have to hit it crazy if you want. Just work on your technique. Yeah, move your hips when you hips move. Yeah, good man. Twist your leg, twist your leg. Twist your leg, boss. Yeah, let's go. Hey. Yeah, dance around your back, man. Dance around your back. Move around. Move around your back. Yeah. Now move your head if you are fighting someone. Yeah. No, after you finish fighting, no. That's not good. You know, you're crunching and then your hand is here. Okay? Prefer you to go like this. So here you go. You go. You see? My hand is protecting me. So I don't want to go and then go. No, that's not good.
Okay,
let's go. Come on, boss. Come on. You don't need to hit it hard. You just have to work on your technique. Just try to go. Spin on your leg. Spin on your leg. Let's go. 1, 2. Okay. Don't hit it hard. Don't hit it hard. Spin on your leg. If you get your chin pad out, and then you work on your technique, and then you feel a bit of pain, it's good. I don't want your hands down. You don't get that down. Oh, let's go. Yeah. Go, keep going. Getting tired, I know. But that's the way it is. Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on. So. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Swap. Come on. Swap. Easy, Lecky. Easy. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Try to work high, medium, low. Hey. 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 Spin on your leg. Hey. Hey. Keep your hand to protect your face. Hey. Hey. Let's go. Hey. Hey. Keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Hook, hook. Good. I don't want your hand like that, boss. Don't put your hand like that, boss. Keep protecting your face. Keep protecting your face. And put your shoulder and body inside. See? It's a nicer move than this and a more powerful. You see? Your body go inside and then you get more power. Don't try to put too much power in, just try to work on your technique. It's better. Yeah. Yeah. Go. Okay. Hey. Hey, chin work, chin work. Chin on the sand, chin on the sand. 10 times. Easy. Hey, let's go. Swap leg. Hey. Hey, chin on the sand. Hey. Hey, come on. Hey. Not hard, you will feel it anyway. Let's go. Hey, chin on the sand. Hey. Try to get the pain, bro. Try to get the pain. Hey. 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 Let's go. Let's go, guys. Come on, 5 minutes to go. Come on. I don't want the back to move too much, eh? It's not about power, it's about technique. Come on, work technique. Work on technique. Come on. Come on. Hey, 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 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes to go. Swap, let's go. Yeah, no problem, man, it's only 10 minutes. That's only 5 minutes, come on. Work on your technique, don't work on your strength. Work on your technique. Sue, spin your leg, spin, yeah. Go on your top of your leg and spin on it. Yeah, hey. Hey, don't hit it hard, just working on technique. Keep going, Chan. Dance around your opponent. Dance around him, dance around him, dance around him. Move your head like he's throwing punches. No, you punch first and after you move your head. Keep your guard up, keep your guard up. Keep your guard up. Keep your Muay Thai position, don't go too low. It's not boxing, you might get a knee coming. Yeah. Keep your guard and keep doing the job properly. Going, keep going, keep going. Let's go. It is only 10 minutes. We have 4 minutes to go, guys. Come on. Let's go, front kicks now. Front kick, we're gonna do a variation of front